Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to www.assup.abs-cbn.com/chat. This is still your ass up.
Chill out.
And we are with the presence of our PBB Big Winner. Please put your hands together for Maymay Entrata. Maymay.
Maymay Toinks.
Yes, let's talk about that one. Well, English.
Toinks. Yeah. Toinks. Ikaw ba gumawa ng toinks?
In English. Kasi we're
ang compose po nun si Sir
English,
Christian
please.
Martinez. The composer is that Christian Martinez.
Okay.
Why is it entitled toinks? Because it will flack to your... Flack?
Yeah. What is flack?
Oh, it will
lumilipad
boom
is flack.
The teeth? It ano will help you to boom to your... Boom away your brain.
Boom away your brain.
That,
okay.
That love is not... Is not referring to the physical, but into the in also.
Not physical, but into the in.
I don't get it. What is boom away in the mind?
The brains.
It will.
Can you tell us more about that one? Yes, Maymay.
It will blow your brain away.
Yeah, yes, brain away.
It will blow you away.
Blow you away.
Yes.
Okay. Love will blow you away. Eh, bakit toinks?
Will blow you away. Yun po yung gusto nang sabihin.
Toinks, mali minsan ang ulo.
Yep. Nangyari na ba sa'yo yun? Na mali minsan yung sa ulo mo?
Opo.
Bakit?
Kasi kapag nakita parang guapo, feel ko siya na yung meant to be ko. Eh, pero, guapo si Edward, so feeling mo siya na yung meant to be mo. Example naman pa yun. Example na dati. Ngayon? Lalo na yung... Ano, high school pa po ako, puppy love, ganun. Pagwapo, mabait na, ganun. Eh, guwapo nga si Edward, yung sabi-sabihin.
May isa pa, parts.
Sino?
Nung nasalab ka ng bahay ni Kuya, si Enrique, nakita mo, natoinks ka ba dun?
Opo, pero, ano naman siya, mabait man siya. Parang total impact na ba?
Total impact? Ano yun, ngipin?
Hindi, total impact
eh. Ayun, no?
Total impact. Ba't judge ka ba? May audience impact.
Iba yan parts.
Total impact. Total package.
Ang galing ni Darren. Tinan mo. Okay, so, yung toinks, kanino mo naman dinededicate yan? Sa lahat po.
Sa lahat ng ano?
Sa lahat ng mga toinks? Ibig. Sa mga na-toinks sa pag-ibig.
Pag sinaya mo na-toinks sa pag-ibig, ano yung definition mo ulit? Yung talagang na blow away na hindi
will,
alam ko anong gagawin.
It will realize you.
Yes, of
yung course. Love ang magre-realize sa iyo.
Sana may ma-realize tayo dito sa ating pag-uusap ha.
Ang galing ni Maymay. Dapat hindi po tayo judgmental pag
in love.
Pagdating sa pag-ibig ko. So ano dapat? So dapat talaga kung mamahalin mo yung physical, mamahalin mo din kung sino siya. Kung hindi siya mabait, di huwag na lang siya.
Totoo yan, Pards. Totoo
ikaw mukhang na-toinks ka recently, Pards.
Ha?
Diba?
Ha?
Na-toinks ka recently.
Di ba guest?
Hindi nga. Eh, guest ka rin dito. Part ka na pala. O, di ba? Na-toinks ka ba? Tama?
Oo.
Ano nangyari?
Period.
Napanood mo na yung Can We Still Be Friends?
Ha?
Wala. Okay.